Hi friends, I'm Jamila, and welcome to the Venus Experiment Channel. So today's Thursday, April 18th, and this big full moon is tonight. Technically tomorrow, 4:12 a.m. Pacific time, but tonight, this is the big full moon. This is when we'll see it in its fullness before it's reached its peak. So Libra moon today. Final day of Libra moon. Well, it'll still be Libra moon tomorrow morning for a little bit, right at this full moon at the very end. So this completion, and today the moon will be squaring Saturn, Pluto, and the South Node. So you know what that means. Clean out time. And it's clean out time in our relationships. So really, looking at these aspects in our relationships that need to be a part of this purge that we're all going through, this clean out, this the remodel and rebuild. So now we're really looking at how our relationships play into that. How do they feed into that? How can we find harmony in our relationships while also finding autonomy and inner strength and resilience and transformation? These things both want to happen. So we want to focus on this purge and this release and this outgrowing of these old structures. And we also want to focus on harmony in our relationships and how we can find more harmony in our relationships while we find autonomy and ourself as well, and really honor this deep process that we're all going through. So honoring our relationships and that harmony in the relationships, as well as honoring our own journey and our own autonomous process here. So wow, this is a really powerful full moon. So I will be finished with the horoscopes for this full moon by tonight, by the full moon for sure. So if you want to check back later tonight or today, this afternoon, because this is a really big shift for all of us, and it's very electric and intense at the very end degrees of Libra. So let's do some calming exercises with it so we don't get out of hand with the electricity that's pumping through us. But the purpose of this electric awakening is to awaken us and is to have us really look at what's happening so we can have some freedom, so we can find some freedom and liberation and independence and autonomy in our relationships. Okay, I hope you have a beautiful day today. Take good care of yourself. And make sure that you're keeping your energy in yourself and not getting lost in the other, but finding harmony with the other. Okay. Bless your day today and your full moon tonight. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.